Hey, let's paint this steel container part 1.